Now time for Joe V as he is raising a glass to the newest offering from Stoller Family Estates. Joe is live for us in Dayton this morning to tell us about a new wine that's being offered there, one that the company says is just perfect for this time of year. Hey, Joe.
Hey, Steph, and you know, right now I'm taking in, we show this view every day on Fox 12 Oregon here at Stoller Family Estate. We have our Stoller Family Estate cam. I actually get to see it in person today, which is a nice change of pace here. And you'll notice, you know, you got the tree and the tire swing. It's also immortalized right here on the Stoller swing. This is the newest product from Stoller Family Estate they're launching, and with Michelle Kaufman. So this is a brand new product. This is a rosé spritz. Now, I know what a rosé is. What is a rosé spritz?
Exactly? Yeah, so we have wanted to make a low-calorie, better-for-you wine for a really long time now, and last fall, it just was the perfect opportunity of everything coming together. So Stoller Swing is almost like a cocktail in a little bottle. We've got beautiful Pinot Noir Rosé, little bit of vermouth, some citrus botanicals, all blended into this amazing little bottle.
And it's bubbly, too, right?
Bubbly, a little kiss of effervescence.
And you were telling me, first of all, low calorie, I mean, by alcohol standards, right?
Absolutely.
Explain that to me.
Yeah, so there's about three servings, just shy of three servings in each one of these bottles, 90 calories per serving.
Okay.
So, you know, tiny little people
so
like me.
Summertime, or yeah. If you want to work on that beach bod, yeah, you can treat yourself to a little rosé spritz. And you were saying that you can actually add even more to this if you wanted to. You can make a cocktail out of this.
Absolutely. So it's ready to go. I mean, that vermouth is there, and if it's nice and chilled, like, it's a cocktail already. But if you want to kick it up a notch, a little bit of Aperol, little shot of gin or vodka in this, and you can really enhance it and lean in to that cocktail flavor.
You guys, you're stepping it up here, I gotta say. So this Stoller Swing, it just launched in Oregon, right? It's gonna go nationwide, but it just launched in Oregon. Where can we find it?
Absolutely. You can find it at New Seasons and Safeways, and I believe Fred Meyers is coming online here anytime soon, and then we'll be rolling out across the country.
Okay, as always, we'll have more information at kptv.com. Michelle, thank you very much. Steph and Deb, we're gonna have a lot more coming away from Stoller a little bit later in the show. Think pink. We'll send it back to you in the studio.
Love it, Joe. We'll look forward to that. Thank you.